Hello and welcome to episode 12 on Sandy Bay. So, we're starting at the house. It's about 7 o'clock in the morning. And we have decided to buy a tractor. We've got to go and see a farmer. She is literally near Willow Farm, so only a finger. We are taking the Sheafton low loader. He's got two tractors at the moment. We are selling, where is it? Oh, we're selling our 3230, which is actually on the bale job at the moment. So we'll jump into this. To the fen, turn the beacons on because we're going on the road, and yeah, we will head over to him. We said we would. Got a spare battery just in case because he's phoned me up this morning saying that it's not starting right. It's a second hand machine, it's a bit of a like drive around type, just to have a look at like the different fields and that. There it is, 3230, that's going soon. Actually it's been replaced by the 7270, bigger fast track. It's not a 3230, but it's a bigger one that we are getting pretty soon. We've just got to wait for something to be sorted. It's actually the guy who can buy the tractor's son who's got it at the moment. So as soon as he gets it down to his yard, I can go pick it up. Probably have a lorry with that one. Be a video out to see us picking it up. So yeah, we're on the 939 fence variable. This is literally useless for everything. So we are nearly there, just it's basically what he's told me is to drive, big drive. Yeah, that's it. He said it was a, wind turbine. So, nice, let's go 7530. And there's the thing I've come to fetch. So, just turn around. Try not to hit any of his pieces of equipment. Go talk to him and see what's... so we've done the deal. He's Yeah, we've done the deal now. It's a 6910. It's got a straight pipe on it. He's selling it because he really doesn't want it anymore. He's using this 7.5 for most jobs. So he doesn't really want the 6.9. It's got a front loader on, that's alright. We can do some of the yard work. Needs to. It's got weights on the front, that's always a good thing. It's got a 3-point linkage on it, that's great. It's PTO. So, yeah, well, they've given me the keys, they've had to go out, so they've given me the keys to put it onto the trailer. He says it's not good, he says it didn't start first time, but let's just see. Photos of it. He says he used this mainly for doing topping. So yeah, we'll jump in. He's had this since he moved. So yeah, we'll head back. So yeah, we are basically going now down to the farm, not back to our farm, to basically take it for a bit of a spin. So we're back down to the shop, so I may actually hop on this, up on the John Deere and go pick up our new beet, Herschel beet drill. Because I'm going to be using this, the John Deere, because now the fence that I'm driving will be being put on the plough and going to plough some fields. It's a shame, but I really like this fence, driving it around. Just being told by the shop, they actually do have the 7270 at the yard. They're just waiting on some paperwork and then can have it. So it may be a video straight after this. I pick it up. Let this drop down, turn it off, and yeah. So it's back, 6910's back on the yard. Well, back to the yard, not back on the yard. Yeah, it'll do the job. I didn't buy it just for, it was a bit of a toy to play with. We've got, don't get me wrong, we've got the fence, we've got the Massey, we've got the case, we've got everything on the farm, but we haven't got a John Deere, not an old 6910, so. Let's turn around and straighten pipe as well. Just turn the beacons on. So it does about 26 does 26.8 mile per hour. It's not a fast tractor. Thank you. town is shit, but it was the fire. I was going to put the log trailer on in game deal and get caught some logs on it. But I don't think I'm going to be in that. I may do it off screen and just test it. Yeah, we'll just put it here. Turn it off. So yeah. 6910 street pipe. Yeah, but basically what he said he's done to it is he's put a brand new link arm. Yeah, he's put brand new link, two new link arms on it. Top one was absolutely fine. He's put the tyres on it. He's put a front loader on it, like a front loader bracket on it. He's basically fixed the straight pipe. And yeah, it's. He's put another beacon on because we had one beacon on before. So yeah, £9,000 for a 6910. Comment down below, in the comments when this video goes out, if that was a good deal. Thanks for watching, please like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.